to have what it takes. This means you have the skills or the personality or the courage to do something. You have the requirements of what it takes to do something. Yeah, there's quite a few examples that I can think about for this. The first one that comes to mind is to become a doctor. It is not easy to become a doctor. You have to go through so many years of medical school. Then once you're actually a doctor, you know, it's really hard work. You have to deal with a lot of really tough situations. Do you have what it takes to become a doctor? Do you have what it takes to go through all that education, to study all night, to have the personality to do that? I don't think I have what it takes to be a doctor. That's why I'm not a doctor. But other people do have what it takes to be a doctor. They have the requirements of what it takes. Another example that I can think of right off the top of my head is, do you have what it takes to climb Mount Everest? Right? Mount Everest is the tallest mountain in the world. Some people actually do climb Mount Everest and they have what it takes. You know, they're really thick skinned and they're really strong. They have a lot of stamina. So they are climbing all the entire time. They have what it takes to get to the top. Most of us do not have what it takes to climb Mount Everest. Please do not climb Mount Everest unless you know you have what it takes.
All right. That's good. Okay, any final words?
If you guys want to speak English really well, if you want to have what it takes to speak perfectly, you guys have to study every day. Make sure you keep following our videos, keep watching our videos, and buy our book, and just keep studying. I know you guys have what it takes.
English. What it takes. 라는 표현입니다. What it takes. What it takes라는 것은 여러분들이 무엇을 하기 위해서 필요한 어떠한 능력, 기술, 재능, 이런 어떠한 성격까지 다 포함하는 걸 생각하시면 돼요. 그쵸? 자, 가장 대표적인 예 같은 경우는요. 여러분들, 그 의사가 되려고 하면요. 정말로 오랜 시간 동안 공부를 해야 되죠. 그쵸? 자, 그렇다면 It takes a long time. It takes a lot of efforts to be a doctor. 그러면요. 그 친구한테 물어볼 수 있겠죠. 너 의사 될 수 있는 그런 어떠한 자격이 있다고 생각해? 그런 어떠한 시간과 노력 그런 거 할 수 있어? Do you think you have what it takes to be a doctor? 이런 식으로 말을 할 수 있다는 거예요. 그쵸? 여러분들, 예를 들어서 그 어떤 친구가 있는데 이 친구가 변호사가 되고 싶어요. 그쵸? 역시 마찬가지죠. 변호사가 되는 것도 시간이 많이 들고 노력이 많이 들어가는 그런 일이잖아요. 그쵸? 그러면요. 이렇게 하면 돼요. 예를 들어서 걔가 그런 능력이 있어요. He has what it takes to be a lawyer. 자, 그리고 제가 또 이제 여러분들한테 말씀드리고 싶은 건 뭐냐면요. 영어를 잘하는 거 있잖아요. 영어를 되게 플루언트하게 하는 것은 쉬운 일은 아닙니다. 3개월, 6개월 만에 되는 게 아닙니다. 누가 그렇게 주장을 하는데 그러지 마세요. 제발 좀. 그쵸? 학생들에게 잘못된 정보를 제공하는 걸 수 있거든요. 그쵸? 진짜 24시간 동안 영어로 생활을 해도 정말 유창하게 되는 데는 많은 시간이 걸리게 됩니다. 자, 그러면요. 이렇게 말할 수 있겠죠. You have to practice every single day if you want to be fluent, right? That's what it takes. You have to practice. 이런 식으로 말할 수 있겠죠. 그렇죠? 자, 그런 식으로 꾸준히 열심히 하는 게 정말 영어를 유창하기 위해서는 필요한 것이다라고 할 때 저희는 이렇게 what it takes 라는 표현을 사용을 했습니다. 아시겠죠?
I don't know how else to tell Jenny that she has what it takes. That's what it takes to make a successful business.
Where are you going?
To save my friends.
How? By getting yourself killed?
If that's what it takes.
Where are you going?
To save my friends.
How? By getting yourself killed?
If that's what it takes.
Where are you going?
To save my friends.
How? By getting yourself killed?
If that's what it takes.
Where are you going?
To save my friends.
How? By getting yourself killed?
If that's what it takes.
Where are you going?
To save my friends.
How? By getting yourself killed?
If that's what it takes.
자, 이렇게 해서 우리가 정리를 좀 해봤고요. 자, 혹시나 궁금한 사항 있으면 저희한테 알려주시고요. 자, 그러면 우리 또 다음 시간에 또 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye bye.